Retirees in Doncaster were promised a set of pedestrian lights before the federal election more than a year ago, but they're still waiting. It's one of dozens of smaller road projects pledged but yet to be delivered as Scott Morrison ramps up infrastructure spending. Jonathan Kersley has more.
Scott Morrison's in the driver's seat, wanting to get to work on road and rail projects across the country.
Worth more than $72 billion.
Hoping for an employment boom.
Projects that will support 66,000 direct and indirect jobs.
But there's no green light for a $1 million election promise.
To put in a pedestrian set of traffic lights right here behind us.
More than a year since that announcement, there's not an earth mover in sight, and it's pensioners like Bob Slater left waiting.
It's a constant problem, and one of the problems is, like any of us, we get a bit impatient about things.
Residents at the Applewood Retirement Village in Doncaster have campaigned for this crossing for 10 years, arguing busy tram road can be dangerous, not just for them, but children taking the school bus.
It's dangerous, certainly is dangerous. People take risks running across between cars.
The crossing is one of dozens of works committed to by the coalition, but not yet started. There's also a commuter car park at Kingswood in Sydney's west, $12 million to upgrade an intersection at Mount Gravatt in Brisbane, $9.5 million to extend a bus lane in Adelaide, and $2.5 million to upgrade an intersection in Perth. By campaigning so heavily on small-scale road projects, the Prime Minister and the federal government have made promises normally made by a local council. And the projects they're promising to build also require the agreement of state governments, local road authorities, even local councils themselves, meaning the whole process could wind up taking a whole lot longer.
We are moving as fast as we can.
But for people like Bob, time's standing still until the crossing is finished sometime before the end of the year. Jonathan Kersley, Nine News.